We're going to have a strong country again, and Obamacare has to go. We can't afford it. It's no good. You're going to end up with great health care for a fraction of the price, and that's going to take place immediately after we go in, okay? Immediately. Fast. Quick.